You know, we're always thrilled this time of the year, the kickoff of the whole Essence Festival. Essence is like a big magnet. It just draws the stars here. None bigger than my main man, Eric Benet. Good to see you, man.
Man, it's always good to see you. We go back.
Now. We do go back. In the 90s, when your stuff was starting off and all
right.
That. And I remember playing Georgie Porgy Woo! And all them great songs That's on right. the radio.
That's right.
Eric, it's rare that I have to ask somebody who's been around for 30 or so years where you've been. But where you been?
Man, I have been living in L.A. and making music and being creative on television productions. And, you know, I've had quite a few singles since those days in the 90s. But right now, it's all about my new project. I have a duets project.
A duets project, okay.
All incredible female artists. And my dear friend Tamar Braxton joined me on the first single.
And hold up, stop right there.
Oh,
I want to ask you about this.
Yes, yes.
Because that single is very...
I'm waiting for this adjective. What adjective?
It's very, it's you know, it's reserved.
Okay.
It's reserved,
okay.
So tell us the name of this single.
Okay, the name of this single is called Something to Make Love To. So, you know what, you can hold back as much, or you can be as unreserved as you want to when you're doing something to make love to. So
the video is quite steamy.
The video is very exciting, and it must, if you have not seen the video, Tamar Braxton just is a vision. First of all, she's just a beautiful, wonderful person and a great friend, but Lord, in that video?
Yes.
Woo! If I can quote Steve Harvey.
With all due respect, the two of you are also performing here in our city. You're gonna perform.
Yeah, we're gonna be at the Orpheum tonight.
Uh-huh.
It's the Welcome Affair.
The
Welcome Affair.
Thank you. And also performing Life Jennings, so we can't wait to see that.
Yeah.
But you're here and you're performing several places.
Couple places. My man D Nice.
Yeah.
You know, we're gonna be at the where we at, T?
Club Quarantine. Club.
At the Fillmore, with
at
D Nice, you know,
come quarantine.
On, you know, D Nice, international, global DJ superstar.
You're on stage at the convention center also as part of the Essence stuff. And I know that Thursday night you're performing with Kenny Lattimore on the bill at Tipitina's.
See, Kenny, that's my man, 50 grand right there. We go back too. Like way back in the day, we kind of used to, I had a roommate, you know, back when people was trying to rub two nickels together, and we was like, I didn't get my record deal yet, but I can sing. You know, we both kind of lived in the same complex, and Kenny got his deal. So it's performing with Kenny always brings up those nostalgic, you know, stories.
We're happy to see you back and happy to see you doing your thing. I do have an artistic question.
Yeah.
There is the art, which we know you can do, and you've always done. Then there is the bright burn of the spotlight.
Mm.
And at times it burns brighter than others.
Mm.
Between those burns, does it ever occur to you, or do you ever ask yourself, man, can I still do this?
Mm. Well, you know what? That's an excellent question. And I think for me, there are reasons why people get into this game. And some people get into it for the fame and for the recognition. But I think for people like me, I got into it just because I love the art. Mm-hmm. I love the construction of a song. I like being in the studio and making sure those harmonies are doing the goosebumps that they need to do. And I think if your passion lies there, then you don't need to worry about the spotlight stuff because that's all smoke and mirrors anyway. So focus on your art. You know, first of all, focus on your family and the people that love you around.
Yeah.
Because there's people that's going to be attracted to you because of the spotlight. And they're fleeting.
Yeah, that's going to come and go.
So concentrate on what's real and concentrate on the art.
Well, thank you for continuing to concentrate on art, man. We love you.
My man.
Eric Benet.
So good to see you.
In our city. An exciting week, guys. Oh, girl. Oh, girl.
Black.